Yeah, I'm afraid he's gonna shoot up the house. He's gonna break into my home. He's gonna go after some.
A Lehigh Acres family is living in fear tonight after a teenage love triangle turned violent. Look at this video you'll only see on NBC2. A 16-year-old boy floored it right toward a family in their driveway and ran the man over. Thanks for counting on NBC2. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Brenna Weick. Lee County deputies say this teen, Nathan Mikulak, was behind the wheel. Now he's sitting in juvenile detention. NBC2's Gage Goulding is talking to the family, worried he could come back with more than a car if he gets out.
My wife goes, Chuck, Daddy, you know, Chuck, get up, get up. And I'm like, what's wrong? He goes, some kid's beating up on another kid out here.
A wake-up call that Chuck Grillo wasn't expecting. While napping with his son, this car pulled into the driveway. 16-year-old Nathan Mikulak was inside. Mikulak dated Chuck's niece, Summer, about 3 years ago.
He has some sort of obsession with me. He used to stalk me at my old house. Taking photos of me through the window.
Out of fear, she wanted to conceal her identity.
He sent me pictures of guns to his head. It's really just been a stalker issue at this point.
Summer's been staying with her uncle in Lehigh, she says, to get away from Mikulak. But somehow he tracked her down. Lee County deputies say Mikulak tried to fight Hunter, a friend Summer was hanging out with.
They ran around the house a few times and then Nathan turned back around and ended up hitting me and putting me to the ground.
Chuck ran outside and broke up the fight.
I wanted to hit him, and I'm like, nah, I'm not going to hit him. So I pushed him. He ran to his car, and as he was running, he goes, I'm going to kill you. I'm going to kill you.
Mikulak backed up and then floored it forward with Chuck right in his path.
When I turned, he nails me on the side. I flip up in the air, and I land on the ground.
He sped away and left Chuck banged up and bruised.
My hand, if you look, it's all bruised up. My knees are all bruised up and tore up. I'm 51 years old. I don't move like I was 25 anymore.
Mikulak turned himself into deputies later that day with his mother. He's being held in juvenile detention on aggravated battery charges. If and when he gets out, Chuck's scared he'll come right back with more than just a car.
And I'm afraid that my kids are going to get the crossfire of it. This kid has threatened my life and my family's life now.
Mikulak's next court date is set for February 14th. Reporting in Lehigh Acres, Gage Golding, NBC2.